Please do not block the video, the official video.
Thank you. please put your hands together for Prince and Princesses Awokoyas. That was a grand entrance, isn't it? I love that. The dazzling, the gold, the steps, everything was just perfect. Baba Niolo Mama Go.
It is the father that will use the mother anyhow.
Oh yes, till the last day. Till all your teeth, mommy.
It is in the papa's house,
yes,
that the mother will find contentment.
Jesus name.
A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Amen.
Oh,
welcome, Lord. You welcome into our midst. Thank you very much, everybody. Can you please put your hands together for our Father?
Tonight, I celebrate my love for you. Ladies and gentlemen, this kissing her, you may kiss the bride. You may kiss the wife.
I'm such a shy person. Thank you everyone for gracing this occasion. Thank you our friends, thank you our aunties, our uncles, our daddies, our grandmas. I just say thank you. Thank you so much for coming. It's all about Laja, and well, I know he just kept saying it. I've never had a birthday party, and I want to celebrate my 50th birthday, and I'm thinking, don't you want to go for a cruise or something? I said, no, Bumi, I want a party, okay. So yes, Laja, you've had your party, yeah? Well, Laja, what can I say about you? I remember that day that I met you, and I'm thinking, this guy with his shin shin hair. And it was creepy, and he said, let us pray. Okay. So he knows how to pray. And I'm thinking, he prays, and there's no full stop. And I'm saying, hey, let's finish. And but I thank God, because sometimes my grandmother would say, because I'm my grandmother's daughter, and she says things like, you don't know what is in them. There's a core. A core is like, I don't know, what's the English word for
pap, pap, pap.
And she says, you don't know what is in there until you open the leaf. And when you look at the outside, you're like, ugh. So with Laja, it was like that. I didn't know what was going to be in the wrap. But God has indeed been faithful in my life because, well, like Pastor Matthew would say, when the pancake goes off, that's when the ship hits the fan or the roof or something. And then that's when you know the worth of a man. And our marriage has had its challenges, and Laja has been wonderful. And sometimes he's so wonderful, and I'm thinking, is this guy for real? Or there's something, there's a hidden agenda. And sometimes the way he celebrates me, I'm thinking, is it me or somebody else? And he's like, oh, that's my wife. And I'm like, hey. Yes, Laja, I don't say it often, but yes, you're a wonderful person. I know, and I've witnessed your goodness, your kindness, you have a good heart. Yes, he gets angry, he goes angry, and then, but then he has a good heart. He doesn't keep stuff in his heart, unlike me that would hold grudges. He doesn't. As soon as it's done, and he moves on. And yes, he's been a good husband, and he's a good father as well. And I just thank God for his life. I continue to bless God for the day I met him, because yes, he has really been somebody to be celebrated in the home. As soon as everywhere is quiet, and as soon as Laja comes in, there is noise. He comes in, his car is blaring, and he parks, and he comes in, and he switches on the telly, he switches on the radio, and it's praying, and everywhere is just... And he says, I'm a happy guy that when I'm here, and I'm like, I want to keep quiet. I want things to be a bit quiet, but like, it's not like that. And I've learned to live with that, so I just switch off. And so today is about him, and I celebrate you, Laja. I celebrate you because you're meant to be celebrated. You're a good man, you're a good husband, you're a good father. And I just pray that as you grow older, you grow in wisdom, because yes, that's what we need most. We might have money, we might have everything, but we need wisdom, and I pray that God will give you that wisdom. Wisdom to deal with me, wisdom to deal with your children, to deal with your relatives, to deal with your siblings, to deal with people you work with. God will just give you that. That is all I pray from God. He will give you long life, Adelaja. You will live long to be to see your children's children. You will live long, and you will live in wisdom. People will see you and call you a wise man, Adelaja. I pray that all that God has given you, the enemy, the devil, will not take it from you. You will be a joy. I will see you, your children will see you, and they will be happy. Your siblings will see you and they will rejoice. They will be happy that they are related to you. Your friends will be happy that they know you. When you come into a room, the room will lighten up. You will not bring in sadness. You will not bring in darkness. Adelaja, because you have blessed me, you have made me happy. You did not make my life miserable, even when we were looking for the fruit of the womb. But I thank God for your life. Because you have blessed me, Olupumi, and I know that my family says that anybody that blesses me will be blessed. Adelaja, because you have blessed me, because you have made me happy, you will be happy and you will rejoice forever in your life. I just thank everybody for gracing this occasion, for coming to Laja's birthday party, and I just hope you all enjoy yourself, and thank you very much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I knew we were not going to be disappointed. I think after this speech, I think we should just say the closing prayer. Should we say the closing prayer? Praise God. Laja, do we need the makeup artist to? Yeah? Okay. Because of time, we're not going to waste time in cutting the cake. As you all know, it's a praise, but we're going to go by the name of Jesus, okay? So, we're just going to go straight for this, okay? Everyone in the house, we're cutting the cake now, not cutting the food. Hello?
Hello.
Laja, you produce so much food here, you see, people can concentrate. Okay, everyone that is part of Laja's celebration, can I have a J?
J.
Can I have a E?
E.
Can I have a S?
S.
Can I have a U?
U.
And can I have the last S?
S.
And that's Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good. We thank God for the born again KBAC. To ba je aye ati jo ni orun mi la no ma pe. But we thank God that God is faithful. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the toast. Please can you all charge your glasses while they're cutting the cake and taking photographs? Please can we ask the immediate family to quickly join them to take a quick photograph at the cake. Mr. and Mrs. Shokoya. Mr. and Mrs. Odesoya. And children. And the Awokoya family at large. Please come quickly. While they're taking this photograph, we'd like all the pastors in the house to get ready. Can I ask all the friends of the celebrant to get ready, all the friends of the celebrant to get ready. Okay. The Awokoya family, the Arolo family, the Odesoya, Shokoyas, Can we just hold on 1 second? For our princess, the Ajayi family, please join us quickly. Ajayi family, please. Get ready. Get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, please get ready for the toast. Get ready for the toast. Please make sure your glasses are all filled.
Anybody else like to be in the pictures? Forward, all about what I'm doing.
AICC, we're going to do it in two weeks. After you've taken yours, you let others answer.
Do you well, I love you. I love you. I
put KICC members, past and present. Celebrant. And the event planner,
yes,
Dupsi Baby,
with
the celebrant. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please can I ask the celebrant to return to their seats? Please can I ask us all to be upstanding? Please can I ask all of you, everybody, seated, except the celebrant and his beautiful wife. There is a special wine on your table with. There is a special wine on your table that has the photograph of the celebrant. Please, if you have access to that wine, please can we use it for the toast? If your glasses are already filled, don't worry. But if they are not, please use me and my wonderful co-hostess. Please, Lady Remy. Somebody said Remy and Femi. If you take and away, it becomes Remy, Femi. It's like a name, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, we want to drink to a very special gentleman and his wonderful wife, Prince Laja. Look around you today and see all these wonderful people. Wonderful people who have the advantage of wisdom are standing in your honor today. They are standing not because you call them to come and eat rice. They are standing not because you call them to come and listen to nice music. They are standing not because you call them to come and drink some nice wine or some other beverage. They have come today because of the respect and the regard they have for you as a man and as a man who has touched their lives. We would like to raise our glasses to a wonderful man, a man of timber, a man of caliber, a man of integrity.
Oh, yes.
A loving man.
Oh, yes.
A wonderful man.
Oh, yes.
A loyal man.
Yes.
A humble man.
Yes.
To your health.
Amen.
To many more years, 50 more years.
Amen.
Of God's blessing.
Amen.
Walking in divine health.
Amen.
Your limbs will not wither.
Amen.
Your eyesight will not dim.
Amen.
You will not be carried around on crutches.
Amen.
Or on stretchers.
Amen.
Your legs will carry you.
Amen.
Into the next 50 years.
Amen.
To your your health, to your wealth,
Amen.
To more success,
Amen.
More prosperity,
Amen.
And more favor, Amen. And of course, to more ego, Amen. Which is necessary for Awokoyas. To Laja, Prince Awokoyas and his beautiful wife. Hip, hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hip!
Hooray! For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us. And so say all of us. And so say all of us. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow.
And so say all of us,
beep, beep, beep.
Hooray! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the couple, the celebrant is going to transform with his beautiful wife. In the meantime, we're gonna hand over to the wonderful live band
DJ.
And the DJ to take us into the next few minutes while the change and transformation are going on. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. In the meantime, please enjoy yourself. You can dance at your table. You can excuse me, guys, and rock your baby.
Yeah. Mama, don't you want to be the new? Mama, trying to get you out of town. All of the shampoo, by the way. Mama, on you. I I'm gonna Sexy baby,